impromptu concert. This is kind of cool to see everybody here. I wasn't sure how many people would show up. Well, now we know. We have more chairs coming here, and we'll start as soon as they come in, and so they're not interrupting. So tonight is just kind of an informal concert, semi-informal concert, of our percussion ensemble and our jazz ensemble. And we thought we'd just kind of combine everything together and see what we could do. And this is really kind of cool. I'd like to introduce a couple people before we get going. First of all, I've been the recipient of a lot of blessings, and the biggest blessing for the last 30 years is having Mr. Alan Cowan in my life as a friend, as a percussion. I hired him to be my percussion instructor, and we get to do a lot of things. In fact, we just this last Saturday went and saw a Tower of Power in concert up in Portland or Salem, actually. And Red 18, there we go. So, well, I was at a casino, so head on Red 18, it wins, I tell you. So anyway, we're going to play a couple things for you. We're waiting, like I said, as soon as the chairs come in here, we're going to just kind of go back and forth between the percussion ensemble and the jazz ensemble. So we'll start with a piece written by John Hernan titled Toboggan, which is supposed to kind of emulate a downhill ski race. Okay, and so I said, as soon as the chairs get here, we'll start with that. Oh, I'm sorry. And then my second person that I introduced, can't forget this, except he's been like sicker than a dog for the last 2 weeks, is our student teacher this year, who's also a percussionist. So again, another great blessing for me as a teacher. I like drums, and I sort of play, but I'm not an expert at it, and I have two experts. And this is Mr. David Schwarm from Oregon State University. And Toboggan, and here's our chairs, so let's grab them and come on in, guys. So as soon as we get the chairs in here, we'll start with Toboggan. Pleasure to introduce Mr. He's not going to talk because he's still not feeling well, so I told him I would talk for him. So from Oregon State University, this is Mr. Dave Schwarm, and this is percussion ensemble on Toboggan. Thank you. So as we're going to warm up, they're going to set up for the next piece, so it's just going to be seamless. So ignore what's going on. Okay. So every morning, these guys meet at 7 o'clock. You know they're dedicated because they're here for the most part, right on time. And we do this every morning. This is a warm-up where we get together and we kind of warm up our faces, and we also improvise a lot. So we're going to play our warm-up that we play in the morning, and then it's going to point to some various people, and they're going to do some improv for you. So, here we go.
Thank you.
Casella, I think. And this is going to feature Mr. Alan Cowan directing.
Put a hand for the jazz band. One of the best jazz bands in town. This class meets on A-Days. A-Days?
I think so.
Right after jazz band.
Whenever they show up, I teach them. Yeah.
8 in the morning. Drums at 8 in the morning. You barely make it. Ready?
over here, we're going to have a piece that features our trombone section. It's entitled Blue Bones, and it's a kind of little blues tune, and again, it features a little bit of jazz. We have solos by Mr. Jameson McGilvery on the first trombone, and then Ben Aldana on the second trombone. Anybody else have a solo in this? And so this is going to feature again our student teacher directing his tune. So this is once again Mr. David Schwarm, and this is Blue Bones. And Ben. there's a percussion ensemble, it's actually got a real proud tradition. We've always done well at state contests. In fact, last year they had the very first ensemble contest in the state of Oregon, and our percussion section took first place in the percussion category. And so it's something that we're proud of. In fact, every one of the guys who were there last year, except Austin, is graduated, and these guys are here. We're going to be defending it again in about a month. We have the district. Mrs. Guy, do I need to take that? Hi, Matt. In fact, one of our young men who should be here tonight is actually watching us from Indiana right now because he's auditioning there tomorrow for the percussion department.
Everybody say hi, Matt. Yeah. Hi, Matt.
So, it's nice to see you. So, anyway, we're going to play a piece again. Are you going to be doing this one? No. Okay, Alan's going to be doing this one. So, I think his energy's starting to run out because he's got to be doing some playing here in a second. So this is a piece entitled Technology. It's going to sound very familiar to those of you who watch Saturday morning cartoons, at least one of the rhythms here. So this is Mr. Alan Cowan, and this is Technology. Thank you. So we're gonna play a piece that was, I don't know if it was made famous, but it was one of their tunes by a group called Radiohead, entitled Body Snatchers. And one of my favorite composers, or actually arrangers and composers of all time, is a gentleman named Fred Sturm, who passed away from cancer last year, unfortunately. And he was a very prolific writer, performer, just an amazing jazz ambassador to our craft. So anyway, he I don't know how he came up with this. If you listen to the original and then you listen to this, you think, that's the same tune, but it is. Yeah, you hear bits and pieces of it. Anyway, this is a piece entitled Body Snatchers, and this features our lead alto player slash soprano sax player, Mr. Wesley Coleman, on a wonderful solo in the middle. And because Matt is actually in Indiana right now, the part by Matt Glad will actually be played by Mr. David Schwarm. So this is Body Snatchers. And then also on Saturday, we're performing again for the Springfield, Thurston, whatever, the entire school district middle school festival at LCC at 4 o'clock. So if you'd like to come out and support music, we're very healthy in this state, or in this city, and a lot healthier than any of the surrounding areas as far as music. Every middle school, every elementary, every high school has a very thriving program, so it's very exciting that we're part of this community. So, anyway, so they're going to be doing a middle school festival of the top eighth graders at LCC at 4 o'clock on Saturday. So, if you'd like to, I think it's free.
The groups that are performing aside from the middle school honor band is the Springfield High School Percussion Ensemble.
Right.
And their mariachi.
Their mariachi band. And then the Thurston Jazz Ensemble.
So. Yeah.
So yeah, so we're kind of like the guest artist there for that. Anyway, so this is Body Snatchers. Okay, Donald, you're way over there. can we get, move the marimba up one, guys? Move the marimba up. We got plenty of time.
Why don't we just bring it
right down here, Tim? Oh, Tim, let's get this right down here. We're back down. Thank you, guys. That'd have been a little awkward, though. It was a little too far away. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1. Thank you. wakes you up. All right. So we're going to end with, we've got a couple solos that we're going to actually play for you. So part of the solo ensemble contest coming up on March 5th is a competition, and it's also a festival. And again, we've done really, really well the last couple years. Matt, again, who's in Indiana, last year won 3 of the 4 categories that percussionists can enter, and he got 2nd in the 4th as a junior. So he's very well accomplished. And a lot of these guys, in fact, every one of these percussionists here are actually playing a solo on that day. And then every one of the ensembles will also play. And then a couple of the guys are actually playing multiple solos. I know that you're playing in all 4, right? So Donald's going to play in all 4 categories. Matt will play in all 4 categories. I think, Sean, aren't you doing 2 of them? You're just doing 1 or 2?
1.
Just 1 this year?
Yeah.
Okay. And then I know Angelica's planning on playing a keyboard solo. And so there's it's really a big deal. Thurston is way represented there, which is really kind of cool, especially in our percussion section. So Mr. Jameson here is actually a trombone player, very accomplished. Woo! And he's but he was part of a program that Alan started. It's been about six years ago, called the Middle School Percussion Program, which is going again this year, which I'm very excited about. In fact, there's a couple of middle school percussionists here, so thank you guys for coming here. And he was part of this. You did this, right? You didn't do it. Okay, never mind, I'm lying. But his two brothers are doing it. So this year, Darren here is an 8th grader, and Micah here is in 6th grade, right? So they're doing it this year, and plus there's some other ones here. So he's going to play a solo that he just started learning to play. And as a trombone player, he's not doing too bad. So this is called number 14. In percussion, they're like trombone, there's just trombone, trumpet, there's just trombone. But for percussion, I guess there's 4 categories. The timpani, and there's the keyboards, usually it's the marimba. And then there's 2 different snare drum categories. There's the orchestral snare drum, which is what this is, and then there's also the rudimental snare drum, which is the marching snare, the really Kevlar head, very loud, as Amanda knows. So, very loud and more percussive or more rudimentally oriented, where this is more orchestrally oriented. So this is Donald. Donald is a junior, and Donald is going to be playing the first movement or the first exercise in the Portraits and Rhythm by Anthony Cerone, which is kind of one of the Bibles of orchestral snare drum playing. So take your advice. my friends here, so maybe this will be the last thing you guys get to listen to. We're going to end with a piece entitled Breakdown, which features three of our four seniors and Donald again, and a piece that's very kind of, I don't know, rock and roll, bizarre kind of thing. Anyway, this is one that they're going to be competing for hopefully for the state title. So one of the couple pieces that we'll be doing. So this is Alan Cowan again, and this is Breakdown. Thank you guys again very much
for coming
tonight. And this may be the last one. So. My friends are here. We're going to play some rock and roll for you.
You have friends?
I paid them.
Ready, Dom? Yeah, ready, son? Ready to way over there. Here we go. Jim?
He's
left. Everybody!
Did his friends show up? Jim!
I think so.
Everybody say Jim. Jim!
Jim.